Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. We all know guys, Apple released iPhone 12 series recently. It has so many cool features like 5G network, MagSafe mode and ceramic shield. But the major issue that the user is facing is the overheating issue in it. That too within the minimum usage. It's really irritating. So here in this video, I'll give you a solution to sort out that issue. So solution number one, close all background apps. If you run too many apps in the background, it will definitely cause a heating problem on your iPhone. So close all the apps and you can see your iPhone heat is reduced. For that, simply swipe up from the bottom of your iPhone, then drag up all the apps. That's it. And the second solution is avoid overcharging. I'm using a charger which is QI certified. If you're not using it, then overheating obviously happens to your iPhone. And also, mainly, don't overcharge your iPhone. That's also the reason for overheating. Let's move to the solution number 3. Avoid using your iPhone in hot environment. The normal temperature of your iPhone is 0 degrees Celsius to 35 degrees Celsius. If you're using above 35 degrees Celsius, it will overheat your phone. So just simply avoid using your iPhone in the hot environment to avoid overheating. Next, let's see the solution number 4. Use low power mode because it will improve the battery performance and also get rid of your overheating problems too. For example, when you are using the app or other activities like mail fetching, auto download or other updates etc., it will overheat your iPhone. So for that, launch settings, tap on battery and toggle on low power mode. That's it. And the last solution is remove phone cases. Guys, if you're using a bulky case, then it don't have sufficient space to release the heat. So obviously you will face overheating issue. Remove the case and use a very lightweight case. That's it. These are the simple solution to solve the issue. If you are still facing the issue, then contact the nearby Apple store. So guys, thanks for watching the video and keep supporting iPhoneTopics.com.